their music was so political.
This is the first time I've seen him with the violin player.
Yeah. Nice addition. Piano solo.
Okay, guys, we're gonna continue with the originals. That last song was "Save Donkey," written by this man right here.